In love and memory of Martha Brown, also known as Sema or Shine, a vendor of herbal remedies of Mark Bexar, and also in front of Domino's Pizza in the William Peter Boulevard. She passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Monday, January 6, 2020. She was 71 years old. Left to mourn, Moses Elite of the USA, her children, Anastas Brown of Barbados, Erica Brown Thomas and her husband, Bacchus Brown of Barbados, her grandchildren, Xavier and Zaire Brown of Barbados, her brothers, George Brown and family of Cul-de-Sac, Danny Brown and family of Crownland Bexar, Patrick Brown, Edwin Brown, William Brown, all of Mark, Clement Brown and family of the USA, her sisters, Sybil Brown and family of Mark, Claire Biru and family of Trinidad, her niece and nephew, Terry George and Tamsi George Brown of Vanna. Also left to mourn, the Brown family of Barbados, the Duplessis family, the Moise family, the Favrier family, the Eli Box family, the Remy family, all of Mark, the Matthew and Eugene families of Barbados, her close friends, the Sewak family of Forestier, many other relatives and friends, too numerous to mention, all of her faithful customers of St. Lucia. The funeral arrangements for the late Martha Brown, also known as Sema or Shine, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambaddy Senior Parlor, Calvary Road, Castries. May she rest in peace. Please note, the family wishes to mourn in private afterwards.